everything is dark. The world was made to be illumined by this light. The light of Christ is native to the world, not foreign to the world. The world belongs to God. And when he sends his light, he means one day this world will be filled with the light of Jesus and nothing else.